Any more sticks? Sticks. It's a rabbit. I thought it was a rock running around on its own. That was being weird. Right, down the hatch. Right, up. We're back up the hill. Oh god. Oh, Jesus. Hello, lizard. Another thing you can do with your lizard skin is, and we've got quite a pile of it. Oh, lost all of our rabbits and stuff. Is you can equip it as armor. But if you do that, the natives really hate you. Oh, there's tea sorted. Ah! Oh, I can't carry any more raw lizards. Hey, bunny. Nope, okay. Let's get some sticks. Well, that rain didn't last very long, did it? Not very long at all. Quite get that one. No, that, I was gonna say there was a lot of sticks just lying on the ground. Oh, there we go, rabbit. Okay, we should. Oh, no, we can't carry any more raw lizards. Remember, we should have enough now to finish our bonfire, which was a new thing that we were building last time. Right, the warning, the tooltip was telling me to have a bit of a wash, and as you can hear, my voice has gone really silly. There we go. Right, that's much better. So we got ourselves a big ass bonfire. I think the sun's going to set pretty soon. Right, let's go get some more logs for the gazebo, which I think was over here. But yeah, there's certainly a log. There we go. I quite like the fact that these trees are disappearing. I'm not a big fan of the trees. Right. There's another log for the gazebo. Okay, so come morning, we'll go and do something else. But firstly, I want to survive the night, so we'll just sleep and save. Is that... can we make a... can we light our campfire as well? Yes, we can. We don't actually need to cook anything, because we're doing pretty okay for food, so let's just get rid of this rock. Into the sea. What? Oh my god! The door stopped spazzing out. Oh. No. No, it hasn't. Oh. Oh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Can you guys hear that? They're around. I don't know where they are. But they're around. Somewhere. Let's go and see if we can see them. Oh. They're definitely around here somewhere. Ah, oh, there's one. Can you see it? They're coming down the hill towards the tree. There's definitely a couple of them. Let's crouch. Maybe they won't see us. Yeah, they've got skulls on the back. They're sort of in the middle of the screen now. That one's got skulls on his back. There's four of them. I've got to be careful, because if they catch the reflection of the moon in my axe, they'll see me. They are quite close. I don't know if they have seen me. They're shouting at it. I don't know. It just appeared to be shouting at it. Oh, there's a runner hiding behind a tree. Oh, they're running off. I'm surprised they didn't see me, to be honest. Should we go down to the beach? Why not? Let's have a midnight stroll down to the beach. Just forgive me, because my hand cramped up a bit there. Nasty controls. I don't like hitting shift. Control. Shift to run and control. It's like, make your little finger do all the work. We're going to have one of these sodas. We'll have to go hunting. Oh, God. We'll have to go hunting for more sodas. Oop, more sticks. Good. Oh, crap. They're there. Right. Oh, God. This one on the beach I've just seen as well. Oh, God. Yep. Just run. It's just... Oh, God. There's another one on the beach. There... Yep, oh God, yep, there's a few of them. I'd say they're definitely hunting me. I can still hear the music. Oh, look, the flies. They're fireflies. Oh God, there's more. Over here as well. Are there? Oh no. I think... Yeah, there's still a few by that rock, but I think we're okay for now. What are these big What? What the hell? This is new. Are they colonizing the beach? Hello? I've made a friend. Well, that's certainly... not good. Right, so they are adding stuff to the beach, which is certainly something I haven't seen before. Those guys have seen. What the hell are they doing? Well, there's a bunch of rabbits procrastinating. What's this? Wow. This is new. This is definitely new. This wasn't here when I came up here before. What the hell? They're putting them everywhere. Oh, we're not going to stand for this. We are certainly not going to stand for this. Uh-oh, I'm hungry as well. Not those ones, they're the bad ones. They're the bad ones. Where are the good berries? Well, I don't know what the hell they're doing. They've decided that they're going to live on the beach, I think. And I don't think I'm too happy with this. Right, we're hungry. Eat a chocolate bar. Nothing handles your appetite like a chocolate bar. But yeah, they've put those weird tall spires that we saw outside the caves. They've moved a load of stuff onto the beach. Is that one? I think that might be one. That looks like one. The boat anchor has disappeared completely. Right, that guy's running off. Oh, there's another one in the woods. Oh, they run in packs. Sneaky. Sneaky little buggers. Right. I didn't know that they could build stuff, to be completely honest. Oh, where's he going? Is he coming up here? He's coming up here. He hurt me a little bit. He's running away. We're going to change back to the small axe. Right, I'm covered in blood. Yes, I know this. Where's he going? I will let you go. Come on. Are you gonna come at me? Yeah, he's gonna come at me. Oh God! What the hell? Come on, come on. Got you, you little son of a gun. Right. One less horrible fella to worry about. Why are these birds singing? It's the middle of the night. Right, as much as I like the bigger axe... Oh, we're hungry too. The bigger axe is not helping me out. Because it's actually hard to hit the enemies with it. So, we'll stick with the smaller one for now. And my arm just got hot, and I just realised it's because the radiator's come on. Okay. So this midnight stroll on the beach was a good idea, folks. Although, it seems like daytime is fast approaching. Hi. Is that a load of pens bunched in his mouth? It looks like pens. And a shoe tied to his head. Just weird. Right, let's go down to the little tent down here, have a bit of a wash. We can probably do without running into any hunting parties. We can take them on one at a time, but that's about it. There we go, all clean, lovely. What else have they done? Well, there's a lot of flashing stuff here. We can't take any more booze, but we'll certainly take the cash. Thank you. Take the fishing pole, even though we've already got one. What's this over here? The circuit board. Yeah, it's the money I'm after. Never mind. Nothing of interest here, really. I'll just chop this guy up, because we need more bits for that effigy that we've got outside our base. And I guess with the moon setting... Oh, hello. Yeah, he ran away. Come here, you coward! Right, let's go. Another painkiller needed. Getting through the meds, aren't we? Right, we're gonna head home, I think. Back to the beach. Lovely little beach. Yeah. so that I can... Whoa! The building! That's what they're doing here. I wonder if I go and say hello, what will they do? Oh shit! Oh crap, right. A lot of them about.